Yep. Okay, thank you. We got a sugar donut. Ooh, it's hot.
A strawberry with sausage. Ah.
Oh, a very creative recipe.
Hard working also.
Where do the clouds go, baby? I don't know. Maybe they'll be back tomorrow. We will know. How many times do I have to tell you? Early in the morning, you're beautiful too.
Hi, I'm still in the middle of my sem break and I'm very free. I just decided to vlog today because tomorrow is the day that my brother and Jaden, my brother's family, will be moving out of our house tomorrow. It's just a little bittersweet because we have had a baby in our house every single day for the past 2 years. It's just been very noisy, exciting, happy, chaotic, and everything you name it. Our house is going to be so quiet and empty. It's just going to be like my parents and I again. So yeah, I just wanted to document the day today as the last official day of all of us living together.
Okay, sure, you okay, lad.
Oh, today we walk this side.
See, good day, Sophia.
Jaden.
So many flowers.
Cheese.
Look
at Jaden. Jaden.
Jaden. What are you doing?
Comedy specials at
8.
Fishing rod in the quiet field. But what I caught wouldn't be big
What happened to everything? Thank you. So they have officially moved out now. We went to the park this morning for a quick bicycle ride. Last one. Went for a quick grocery, ran for snacks, and also dropped by the post office quickly. And now I'm home and I just feel like I have nothing to do.
Miko, say hi. Miko.
Wanted smart lights, but I've never really gotten around to actually getting them. So I was really grateful when Govee said that they wanted to send me some of their products for me to try. So thank you so much to Govee for sending this to me. So the first item that they sent me is this, which is the Govee Glide Wall Lights. And I'm quite intrigued by this because it has 7 interchangeable pieces with one L-shaped corner. So you can customize it according to the layout that you prefer, how long you want it to be, or how short you want it to be. It is also very easy to install. All you need to do is just click the pieces together, and there is also command strips at the back of the tube so you can stick it onto your wall easily. And the next item that they sent me is this, which is the Govee Lyra floor lamp. So this one comes in a box like that, so I have to assemble it myself, but the installation itself is very simple and the guide is very clear. I think it'll be perfect anywhere, from your desk setup, living room, bedroom, anywhere really, but I already have a floor lamp in my room next to my desk, so I think I'm gonna place it outside my room because there's a small sitting area outside. We tend to sit there and use our phones a lot, but it's always really dark there, so I think it'll be nice to have it there. And the final item that they sent me is this, which is the Govee RGBIC LED strip lights. I'm pretty sure you would have seen this before. I think some would call them TikTok lights. So this one comes like that. It comes in 2 rolls of the LED strips of 5 meters each. I think this would be perfect for a gaming room setup or even turning your room into like a spin studio, boxing studio. But one thing though about this one that I don't really like is that you can't cut this. This one is not cuttable, so you will have to use the full length of it. But they also do have the RGB option where you can cut the strips. So all of these products are smart lighting, so there are different ways you can control them. You can use the remote control, you can use the phone app, or you can also control them using your voice like Google Assistant and Alexa. So here in my Govee Home app, I have all of my lights connected to the app. I can switch it on and switch it off using the button here, and I can also adjust the brightness from here. I prefer to keep it low so that it's less glaring to the eyes. And there's also a lot of different modes. You can choose the different colors here. There's also a scene tab with many different presets already available for you to choose from. So you have the ocean, forest, sunset glow, nightlight, oh, what does that do? Leisure, romantic, romantic, movie night, dreamlike, and just so many different presets for you to play with. There's also a DIY tab here where you can actually customize each section of the light to what you want it to be, but I don't really like having multiple colors at once, so I like to stick to the scene tab and just choose whatever I want from here. There's also a music function here where it will detect the sound surrounding it. So right now it is actually blinking to my voice. So if I stop talking, it will start lighting up. And if I speak very fast, then it will blink very fast. So yeah, I am very happy with how these turned out. And like I always say to my friends, lighting is so important and it is literally the quickest way to instantly transform the mood of your room. So if you're looking to transform your room into a more cozy kind of vibe, or if you want different lights in your room and a very colorful setup for a movie night, karaoke or whatsoever, Govi Smart Lights is a very good option for you to consider. So yeah, back to the vlog.
Thank you.